Hi students, this is Sivakumar. 10th standard mathematics, chapter number 3, exercise 3.9, continuation. In exercise 3.9, question number 2, find the sum and product of the roots for each of the following quadratic equations. Okay, totally 4 subdivisions are there. Here, sum of the roots, suppose the two roots are alpha and beta, remember alpha plus beta be the sum of the roots. Formula minus b by a for the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Sum of the roots formula minus b by a, product of the roots alpha beta, that is c by a. Very simple formula, no doubt. Minus b by a for sum of the roots, c by a for product of the roots. Right? Can do. Since it is a quadratic equation, definitely we have two roots. Let alpha and beta be the roots of, I let it be number one of equation number one. We have to find out sum of the roots. Sum of the roots. That is alpha plus beta. Formula minus b by a and product of the roots. That is alpha beta. Formula c by a. A, b and c. What is a? A refers coefficient of x square. So quadratic equation general format, this is a quadratic equation general format, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Always a is the coefficient of x square, b is the coefficient of x, and c refers constant. What is a? A that is equal to 1, 1 x squared, so a value is 1. B value is x coefficient 3 and c value is minus 20. Just you have to substitute, that's all. Minus in the formula, b value is 3 by a value is 1, that is equal to minus 3 over c, that is equal to minus 28, divided by a value 1, that is equal to minus 28. Sum of the roots, product of the roots over. Now second subdivision, let alpha and beta, here I have to mention b, be the roots, be the roots of, let it be number 1, roots of the given equation 1. Therefore, sum of the roots, then bracket alpha plus beta formula minus b by a and product of the roots, that is alpha beta formula c by a. A equals b equals c equals. Always a is the coefficient of x squared. The coefficient of x squared is 1. B is the coefficient of x. Coefficient of x is 3. C is the constant. No constant term in the left hand side. So only we have x squared term and x term. So constant term is 0. Formula here it is. Formula minus b value 3 by a value 1, that is equal to minus 3. Over. Next. C by a is the product of the roots. C value 0. A value is 1, 0 by 1, that is equal to 0. Over. Now subdivision number 3. So make it as in this form, ax square plus bx plus c. For that, here a square, a and a square, LCM I have to take. Which one is a LCM? Which one is greater? A square. Obviously that is a LCM. So multiplied by a square. Each and every term should be multiplied by a square. So you will be getting 3a square, 3 into a square is 3a square, 1 by a into a square, and 10 by a square into a square get cancelled, so 3a square, 1a get cancelled, so 1 into a, so we have only 10 in the right hand side, plus 10 comes left hand side, minus 10, that is equal to 0. So we have the perfect form. I write this form here. Here equation in terms of x. Here we have the quadratic equation in terms of a, so that for your reference I write here a ए स्क्वायर बी ए माइनस सी दैट इज इक्वल टू जीरो. इंस्टेड ऑफ एक्स वी हैव स्मॉल ए. सो हियर आई राइट कैपिटल ए कैपिटल बी कैपिटल सी. कैपिटल ए इज अ कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ स्मॉल ए स्क्वायर. सो डोंट गेट कन्फ्यूज्ड. हियर वी हैव एक्स स्क्वायर हियर वी हैव ए स्क्वायर. दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ कैपिटल ए दैट इज 3. Capital B is the coefficient of small a. We have 1a, so 1 is capital B. C is the constant, C that is equal to minus 10. So, in the equation itself, we have small a. So, there I have introduced capital ABC. Don't get confused. Sum of the roots. Before that, let alpha and beta be the roots of equation number 1. Sum of the roots within bracket right alpha plus beta, you know the formula, minus b by a minus b value is 1 and a value is 3. That's all. And product of the roots within bracket alpha beta, alpha into beta, that is product formula, c by a equals C value is minus 10 and A value is 3. It cannot be further simplified. Now it is in perfect form. Here we can write A instead of X we have Y. So AY square minus, sorry, plus, oh sorry, here you have to mention plus C always. In this form only, whether it is a minus 10, here also you have to write plus C only. Remember, a square b a plus c always. Here also b y plus c equal to 0. So anyway, c value is minus 10 only. There is no change at all. Right, here I write capital A, capital B, capital C. So a that is equal to 3. Here also I mentioned capital A, B, C. Don't get confused. B that is a coefficient of y, that is minus 1. C is the constant, constant is minus 4. Okay. Now let alpha and beta be the roots of equation 1. Now sum of the roots within bracket alpha plus beta. Formula minus b by a equals. Formula minus b value is minus 1 divided by a value is 3, that is equal to minus into minus plus 1 by 3. And product of the roots within bracket alpha beta, formula c by a. C value is minus 4, A value is 3. So question number 2, all the 4 subdivisions are done over. I'll be teaching the next exercise 3.10 in the next video. Thank you, children.